Well, I moved in 1984 from Paris, and actually I traveled the 50 states and ended up in Coconut Grove because that's the most friendly neighborhood place I found to open my own business. Yeah, the reason I actually moved to Coconut Grove is that it reminded me of a few other cities, Paris in Saint-Germain, New York, Greenwich. This is a place where you can stop at a cafe, have a coffee, walk your dog, buy your newspaper, buy your bread, walk around, talk to people. We have a sense of a community, a neighborhood. There's history, there's feel, it's not a concrete sidewalk, it's just old bricks and old trees, special feel. What put a smile on my face is people coming back. That makes a big difference. This is where you come to relax. People have been coming to the Grove for 25 years, keep coming back, the same people for 25 years, and they come here because we haven't changed much.